Just reminding you, and then you'd be, and I'll be like, okay. But I'm definitely gonna do like a cranial also I love skincare so much, so, and I could read ingredients all day. I love just going to CVS or Target and just reading the ingredients. Like, it's so therapeutic. Like, that's my therapy, and that's been taken away from me. So, I mean, no, but, you know, so I just remember, like, one time I was just, like, in Target, and I was just, like, reading the skincare, and just everything went away. It's just, it's so random, but it's, like, almost like a little quiet, peaceful, what is it? Like therapy, stress relief, because it's like a little detective moment. You're like, is it good? Is it bad? What's in it? What's the humectants in it? What's the surfactants, the occlusives, the acids, whatever, right? I don't know. It's just interesting to me. But I'm just going to keep doing that because that's my laptop and I don't know, I like it bright. Also, I don't know about any of you guys, but I cannot deal with this heat. I used to love the summer, but now I'm so over it. Like, I mean, especially being trapped indoors and not at, like, water parks or, like, the beach or, like, stuff like that. I feel like adds an element to it, but it's so humid. It's so ugly. There's no snow. Like, just not my cup of tea. I don't know. I just love winter so much and fall and spring, but like summer is like way too hot. I feel like I need to like move more up north. Like I need to live in like Alaska or something. I don't know. But I just love the cold. I love like, I'm a night owl, obviously. I mean, hello. It's like, what is it? It's like 3 a.m. right now. Like, so bad, but everyone's sleeping schedule is so off. But yeah, there's that. Also, another video coming is like my plant tour or whatever. I'm just gonna do like a show and tell because it's so dirty over there. Maybe, I don't know.
See if I'm right. It says, when is the
September 10th. So it was 5 days off. Look at me, though. Let's see. Okay. Back to the finger fluttering. Sorry about that. I just, like, whenever I have a thought, I need to, like, carry it out and make sure I'm right. But, yes. So it's, like, September 10th, so that's a while. Like, it starts June 1st, ends, like, October 30th. So that's, like, a very, very, very on there. But, so that's something not to necessarily look forward to, but for you guys, if it's like a cat one, I'll just be like, hi everyone, we're in a hurricane, and then y'all will be like, what clickbait that would be, but like, it's not clickbait if I'm like, here. So, I mean, that's gonna be a anyway, it's really like late August, like early September. So there's that. But anyway, I can't even think of other topics. That was just on my mind because I was like, it's hurricane season. I don't even know. I'm gonna get applesauce after that. Like, if you wanted to know, I watched Dance Moms. I'm probably gonna edit this first, actually, because that's like easy, and then I upload it, and then the next day all I have to do is like the title. So that's a little insight. Isn't that so exciting? It's like the most highly rated avatar. let me know any games, like, even, you know, I don't even know, but let me know, because I need something else to do, or even if it's, like, from Amazon. Alright, sorry guys, my phone was, like, no more storage, and then I had to delete my past video, but I think that's a sign. I should probably call this one a wrap, but thank you guys so much for subscribing, liking, watching my videos, like, it means the world. So, if you aren't already,